Do I want to kill the healer, he asks. Dude. Hell yes, I do. Come here, you. Get caged. Oh, hey there. Drink all this shit. Yo, come back over here. Get off of me. You better get up off of me, dude. Let me slice this guy up a little bit here. Kobe! You're dead. He must have got hit by touch of death real hard. If you don't get up off of me, dude. Slicing and dicing, baby. Dodging everything and healing back too. Or not. Genji main X, dude. In the heezy. Got him. Let's go, dudes. We're gonna have to go Super Saiyan here. For certain. Root it. Kill. There's a Counter-Strike totem right there. We're gonna kill our teammates if we don't kill it. Kind of fucked up my opener a little bit, I think. I think my monk probably could have stunned that guy instead of me. It's TBH. Oh boy. Oh boy. Yeah, I should have let him stun, I think. See if we can do some DPS here. Some damages per second here. Oh, the cap too. I think this is part of the strat, honestly. Is they just all sit here and just like sit on top of the totem so that we don't see it and then the totem just kills us. I'm pretty sure that's their whole team strategy right there. Maybe I should have left it up so the karma would kill him. Maybe. I think that's like actually the point. That's our whole strategy, just have as much shit on the ground so that we can't see Counter-Strike totem. It's brilliant! It's brilliant! I like it. Alright, let's see. Do we do any damage with the druids there? And they just all sit on the casting circle and just kill us all. Let's run over here for a little while. How many stacks of UA do I have? None. Oh, but the druid put stacks on me too. What a beast. Interesting. I fucked up our opener, that was my bad. Alright, doing a little bit of baby damage here. Now watch out for that totem, dude. There it is. Got it. I don't think we'll die insta without the totem being available. Just kill him here. Maybe? There's... their 45 second heroism? Comes with a lot of cool stuff, for sure. How can I put this on? Here, you. Oh, Shaman's not dead yet. I was wondering. Oh, I'm on him. Can we go this guy? Can we get him? Watch out for Counter-Strike Totem. I don't know where it is, but it's coming down soon, I bet. I bet it's coming down soon. Oh boy! Let me get out of this. Bang! Oh, there it is! Counter-Strike Totem, kill it! Got it. I don't think I have my stun yet. Yeah, I do. Kill this guy. Kill the shoe man. That's such a funny strategy. Just put down as much crap on the ground as possible so you can't see Counter-Strike Totem. It's brilliant! I can still play that a lot cleaner in the beginning. We probably just can just win right off the bat, but... we'll do it next time, maybe. That was funny. GG. Who? We can kill the... probably kill the DK, I think, right? Let's just build up some juice on this guy. Is our monk gonna be able to CC this guy? If not, I'll do it. High beam. Ready? All right, now watch how to hard hit him with this stuff. Like, I feel like that does more damage, don't you think? Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe I'm wrong. Yeah. What happened to my ability that, like, one that resets all my abilities? I do demon form. What happened to that thing? I like that thing. Including I beam. Ready for more I beam? Ready? Here we go. Okay. Didn't do anything. Dude, I feel like it's overrated. Maybe not completely useless, but just a little overrated. Yo, Flawless, hey, thank you very much, man. For 10 months in a row, no less. Thanks so much, dude. You need to chill out, Mr. Stupid Tank Monk guy. Stupid Tank Monk. What can I do that goes through this? I-beam! I got frozen? That's a silliness. Okay, so remember what happened with my credit card? It canceled my sub, so now I have to be... Hold on, one second. I don't let my boy die here. This would be our... What? Let me read that. Let me dispatch this fool, this hooligan. Got away from the frost. What's up? Let me just fight this guy for a second. Kick them. I'm gonna let him kill the DK. He's got this, right? You got this, right? There we go. What you drinking? There you go. Which flavor is that one? Ooh. I-beam. That one looked pretty good. I don't know, man. For 50 energy, I'd usually just rather just do two little chaos cleaves. I'll try more of it, though. Well, I'm not using my belt of fresh because I'm not used to playing blood up at all. Haven't worked it into my rotation yet. Using just playing blood, meaning playing a demon hunter first. I should use it, though, more. Thanks for reminding me. I definitely should. I'll press it right now. There we go. Got him. I'll use it right now, as a matter of fact. Yeah. Yeah, he says hi. That's pretty funny. Oh, he took some percentage health damage off of that, dude. You know he did. You know he did. I'm gonna kill him with Ivy, maybe. JK, we got him. We got him. It's a long game, but we got him. Let's go, dude. I think we're gonna go this Shamoon. The Shoe Man. Dun, 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 dun. Get him. Get him. I'm just buttering him up right now. Just buttering him up. Is he just gonna die? Where's his totem's there? But he ran away from his totem. Why'd he do that? Oh no. He dropped it as if I die, remember me, totem, and then he just ran away from me. I'm confused. Did it. We I-beamed. It's awesome. That artifact weapon does so much damage. Hello? Hello? Slash. Got him. Okay, is it the same guy? It's the same freaking laggy ass shaman. Okay, I'm right on top of him. I have to be, right? Look at it. I stun him and he just walks out of it. I'm drinking this rude, dude. I don't have time for this shit. You little rascal. You're fucking done. Fucking done. And I'm perma slow. What is this? Little totems or some shit. Come here. He's got Counter-Strike Totem, dude! It's not a drill! Okay, it's dead. Get out of my face! We got him that time. Oh my god. That laggy little rascal, dude. I know, Samson, I know. What is that little stank wave that keeps popping out, dude? That Shiji stank wave. Dude, what if I'm looking this way and I dash? Okay. I just wanted to find out. I should have thrown my little thing on him too. The thing that makes me, makes them deal damage, take damage whenever I. Wow, what am I saying? The thing that makes them take damage whenever they cast. That's what I should have done. Sorry, we got him though. Let's kill this monk, dude. Can't stop me. I'm Genji main X. Put this here. Put this here. Juice him up a little bit. Ah! Fear me instantly. It's okay, we got fear out of the way. That wasn't even that scary, huh? I'm getting to you, bro. I'm getting to you. It's happening. Next I-beam is gonna be juicy. Feeling it? I think I'm just doing negative damage right now. Cage that fool. Nice. Just keep the damage rolling, dude. I have a lot of dashes. You're gonna have to do better than that. Please stay here. Please. Oh, the max range I-beam! What's good? Okay, ready to go for the kill? Out of this? I'm ready to go for the kill. Let's fucking go. Let's fucking go. Silence! Oh. Oh! We still have karma. Oh! Oh! Kicked him! Kill! We did it! I want to send the warrior too, but I didn't do it. Chill out, DK. Chill out, bro. This just looks so cool when you do that. Break me out of the spear. We gotta get away from the stun! Yeah, my dude does just yell like crazy. What's wrong with you, dude? Stank wave! Hit him with the stank wave! He's definitely got food. You can go check on him though. Got him. Look how much damage that DK did. That's nuts.
Hi, monk. Hey, buddy.
I see that stun that you just did there. I like it. I do. Pleases me greatly. Oh man, I totally should have done my mastery before I did this. He's dead anyway.
Demon Hunters!
Damn, dude. I would have killed their team even more if I would have popped my mastery first. That's okay. Are you guys proud of me, though? I'm learning to use I-beam more? I could have done... Like, that was, like, a good setup right there. If people stack up against Demon Hunters, man, and they do the little Demon Hunter setup properly, they're gonna get shredded. The joke is that I'm pretty much a Genji. Hey, what's up? Bang! Hup! This is it! That was a good I-beam, wasn't it? Port, you won't. I'm already there, baby! Oh, get up there! Get up there! That was almost so swag. Come here, I want to charge to him. Do I have it? Get up there! Oh my god. No path available? Don't do this to me, dude. He's just dead, isn't he? Check this out, guys. How cool am I? Okay, that wasn't it. That wasn't it. Redo, redo. Cage that guy. Redo. Warrior, chill out. Oh, he got stank clouded. Stank wave. Dude, I killed him so hard he went to full health. Put him back in time. Perfect landing. I'm already here. I'm already here, baby. Darkness. Alright, let's go, dude. This priest is fucking dumb. Whee! Oh, I'm back! Thought you could escape. Check us out. 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 Minimal I-beam. Yo, Spade Ward, let me read that in 1 second, dude. Kicked him. I didn't put any of myself. This guy, he's just dead. He just fucking dumb. You need to chill with all that karma silliness. Oh my goodness. Carlo Beato. Hit him with the flex for 7 months in a row, man. I appreciate you, dude. Darkness. Then I just leave my darkness instantly. Then I go back to the darkness. And then I emerge from the darkness. I'm such a ninja. Stank waved. Got him. Easy game. I did no damage to the game. I mean, like, I want to go druid. I'm gonna try. I'm gonna start on warrior. I'm starting on this warrior. Come here, dude. I'm starting on this guy. Make him go distance. I didn't pop up my masteries at that time.
Kill him!
I'm gonna cage him. Keep him low, baby, you know what I'm saying? Make him take health damage every time. Apply this bad. Oh! Oh! I felt like that could have been cleaner, but we did it.
Darkness.
Welcome to my office. I'll see y'all later, dude. Can you mount up in demon form? That looks so funny. I think I just dashed into the wall. Real good. Real good.
Bang! Oh!
Interrupted his full moon, dude. You keep your boomkin butt to yourself. I cage your touch of death. Whoops. I honestly didn't notice. My bad. Boomkins do damage, though, man. Look at that. Cranked it. We can do the same plan. Let's do it. The warrior's spooked. Look at him. He's scared. Here, warrior guy. We've got that early D stance off. I'm just building all kinds of rage on this guy, dude. Where is he going? That's fine. Let's get full rage on you. That's fine. Full rage on the bumpkin. Oh, baby. Fuck me. I'm getting to him. I'm getting to him. Hello? Turn all that stuff off. Didn't mean to do that. Did silence in there, I believe. He's like full health though. He's not dying now. He's not dying now. That's where he went. Battle stance. He's feeling his oats right now. Well, he didn't do my thing quite right there. He'll kick me, right? No, he didn't. He did not. Let's hit this fool again, dude. Let's hit him again. Let's give it to him one more game. I'm already there. I'm still there. I think I dodged his bash there on it, like, just randomly dodged it. Come back, bro, you won't. Oh, hey, it says banished. I've been banished. Doesn't it just say cycle? I don't know, maybe probably not, actually. All right, there's skin and bear and all this other silliness. Feared me. Put a green enchant on that. Crazy wild man. Getting full moon, dude. We're getting full moon. Let's kill this warrior for reals. Got him. Demon huntered. I feel like I just keep silencing like crucial abilities from this guy. Now I just got cooldowns back up too. Some cooldowns, that is. You got stank wave too. Oh my goodness. We need like a little baby stun for my dude. Maybe we can pwn him. Little baby eye beams right there. Druids are tanky, man. They're tanky. You don't want to die. I respect it. I understand it. You gotta die. I don't think he knows about that eye thing yet either. Oh, that was almost perfect positioning. Look at him go. Look at him go. This might do it right there, the artifact damage. Oh yeah, he's gonna run right back into it. Oh baby. Good shit, good shit. He's tank waving right on top of him. I respect it. Yo, Kilimanjaro. Hit him with the flex, that was all aboard, man. Thanks for subscribing, dude. I appreciate you, man. Another new sub on the day. That's what's up. Good job, team. Just attack this guy just briefly. They'll run away from this, I'm sure. I fucked him up so hard there. Again. I fucked my monk completely. My bad, dude. I thought he was done doing shit. I was wrong. I completely fucked my monk there. I saved the druid, dude. I gave him a little bubble right there, right when he was about to get fisted. Here you go. Little immunity for you, druid guy. I thought, mistakenly, that we were out of stuff. We were not. We were not out of stuff. It's okay, though. I'm not out of stuff either. If you know what I mean. So they feared me a ton when I didn't even have demon form up, so now we can do damage with demon form. Which probably still won't be enough. But we'll see. I know I saw server restart in 15 minutes as well. I saw that as well. They're peeling me. I'm pretty sure this druid was dead if I didn't mess up my move. Maybe. Maybe. Maybe not. If I just cage him right now. While I'm about to die, huh? That'd be a good plan. I don't think we can kill anything else on the team, man. I think we have to just train the druid. Which is still like a pretty ineffective strategy, it feels like. Cause we just run at the druid and the DK just runs at me. Like we'll fear me every once in a while. Ooh, he lagged there for a second. What's going on here? Is the druid going offensive? Oh, baby. I feel like our only chance to kill may have been in the beginning there. Maybe we'll have some coolies roll back around. Just train this guy to the ends of the earth. Hope for the best. Maybe monk stuff will be active again soon. Alright. Let's not mess my monk up this time. He's getting spam feared. Might just be dead. Kicked him. Oh, we got metamorphosis for 1 second. So I can heal myself a little. That's fun. Hoi, come here. Ah. On him, baby. Kill. Trigger that so I can kill him. We did it! I need my monk to tell me how badly I fucked him his stuff up in the beginning. So hopefully it wasn't that bad. I felt bad about it the whole game. We won. Maybe, unless the lock kills us all, which could still happen. I think we're okay now. I think we're alright now. We didn't even bother doing anything else than hitting druid. We have no other options. gotta do what you gotta do. This guy loves fearing me, though. I'm not scared of you, dude. I'm not scared of you, man. Locke is still putting out pressure on a wild man. The I-beam of destiny. Claim his life. Good stuff. We did it! Damn, I cranked the deeps though. That was good.